If you could be a Smurf that's not the Smurf you played, if you were a real Smurf in a real Smurf village, what Smurf would you be?
Probably hungry. I eat a lot.
Eating Smurf?
I eat a lot, yeah.
I like that one. I like it.
How fun is this today with all these kids around? I mean, what are you going to take pictures? You're going to jump in the Jolly Bounce? What's the plan?
Well, my niece is here, so I brought her a little Smurfette doll. She's been walking around talking about the Smurfs for weeks, so I got to bring her this little Smurfette doll, and I just gave it to her a couple minutes ago.
So what's it like being together with the whole cast now? Probably, for the first time, all kind of getting to talk to each other, talk about the movie?
Yeah, I had met Demi before and Mandy before, but I hadn't met any of the other people prior to today. So, yeah, it was really fun getting to know everybody that I interact with in the movie that I was never in the same room with.
But we get to see the voice. Did you work alone during the movie? Did you get to voice with anybody else during the film?
No, I wasn't available for the group dates when they were doing them, so I just recorded by myself. Yeah.